What a journey this has been. Tonight, I'm closing one of the most beautiful chapters in the book of my life as a reigning most beautiful girl in Nigeria. A year filled with emotions, learning, friendship, and growth. From dancing on the same stage with the President and the First Lady of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, to meeting very influential people, to assisting victims of human trafficking and child labor. Being the most beautiful girl in Nigeria is an experience I will cherish forever. This experience has changed my entire perspective of life. So many people gave me strength, inspiration, and encouragement throughout my reign, and I'm thankful to each and every one. From receiving the Peace Ambassadorship Award by Igwe Ofobi of Idemili North Local Government Area, and Youth Achievers Award by Governor Peter Obi of Anambra State, to representing an award at the MTV Africa Awards, to representing my country in China for the Miss World competition. I'm truly grateful for every single occurrence that has gone into shaping my year. First and foremost, I would like to express my utmost gratitude to everyone at Silverbird Group for making my dream of being an ambassador of our great nation come to fruition. Mr. Guy, without you, none of this would be possible, and I will always be indebted to you for your kindness. Rennie, for always being ready to listen without judging. I love you and will miss you. And to Augusta, thanks for always being very supportive. A huge thank you to all my sponsors, especially Touch of Glamour, for always making sure my hair and skin looks great. Occasions and events, for all the lovely dresses and accessories. Subaru, for allowing me to ride around in style. And Echo Hotel and Suites, for their hospitality during my fundraising event. Lastly, my family. They have been my backbone. I couldn't have asked to be born into a better family. The support I have received from all my siblings, cousins, uncles, and aunties, and especially my parents, have all been incredible. Thanks, Mom, for coming all the way to China to show your encouragement. Uzo, I look up to you, and thanks for always thinking of me before yourself. Kato, thanks for being my mom in Lagos. I love you all more than words can express. As I open a new chapter as MBGN alumni, I hope to continue to make impact on the world with my non-profit organization, FullTip. I thank NapTip and Watley for assisting me in making an impact during this time. As I pass along a wonderful crown to the next MBGN, to offer a few words of advice, take advantage of this grand opportunity and know that this is only the beginning of a promising and bright future. I stood with faith in my maker a year ago, I stand with him now, and thank him for his blessings. My life is a testament to what God can do if we only believe in him. Love and tiara kisses, Fiona Amuzie, MBGN 2010. Thank you.